Keith Cassells then got 2 second-half goals, and Mansfield are within striking distance of, if not Wolves, then at least the top 6.